Fox News, OAN, and Newsmax transform even the thinnest controversies into headline news to gin up ratings.
Critics say the armed forces are being used as weapons in the far left's push for wokeness.
Nothing seems to be immune from the left's cancel culture, including the Muppets.
Cancel culture's coming for Disneyland.
Prince Charming kisses Snow White and brings her back to life. They say the kiss is without a consent.
The British news site, The Guardian, drawing a lot of scorn for branding apple pie racist.
I'll tell you this much right now. If they come after cobbler, you're going to have to pry it from my cold, dead hands.
Oh, my God, you idiot. Cobbler is mostly viscous liquid. You couldn't grasp it in your hands, even if you wanted to, moron. As stupid and wrong as Republican outrage culture is, it does real damage. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has specifically targeted critical race theory in his state's education system. Even worse, he's proposing that Florida replace critical race theory with amazing race theory. It's the theory that Phil Kogan isn't Jeff Probst. You've never seen them in the same place for a reason. It's because they film in different locations. Republicans don't just love these non-scandals, they need them. Especially right now when the GOP is having a genuinely hard time demonizing Joe Biden.
As President Biden approaches his 100th day in office, his approval ratings consistently show that he's winning over Americans who did not vote for him. The latest Gallup poll, just taken this month, has Biden's approval rating at 57%.
Alexo Bell is a Donald Trump loyalist, but he's willing to put party affiliation aside to support President Joe Biden's $1.9 trillion COVID relief bill.
Whether it be Biden or Trump, I think the country needs that stimulus.
Monmouth just released new polling showing 64% support among the American people for the American Families Plan, 68% support for the infrastructure bill that he's already proposed. Turns out that's a good way to be popular, right?
I mean, sure, that works, but an even better way to be popular is just to be super hot. Trust me. Well, Biden has been criticized by the right on issues such as immigration. He's still a folksy straight white guy, so the GOP's usual tactics of using racism and misogyny to fire up their base don't work. I mean, seriously, you know it's hard for Republicans when the biggest scandal so far in Biden's administration is whether or not his dog Major is a good boy.
Uh-oh, President Biden's dog, Major, is involved in another biting incident at the White House.
What is it about Joe Biden and his dogs? Why can't he control them?
As one Biden supporter noted, he nipped someone. If they weren't bit, you must acquit.
That dog might better get his affairs in order.
Now.
And prepare.
It's a good boy.
To meet dog
I love
Jesus.
Rescue.
If you're wondering the difference, dog Jesus is just like regular Jesus, but he shits everywhere if you give him people food. Look, Republicans don't care about controversies like critical race theory or trans athletes or any other story that gets wall-to-wall Fox News coverage. They only care about making their mostly white base feel attacked and oppressed. That's all it is, fear. None of these people ever argue in good faith, and it's long past time we stop treating them like they do. Besides, we all know the only good faith is the one started by dog Jesus. Because as they say, the Lord is my shepherd, Mix. I shall not woof. We'll be right back. Aw, thanks for watching. If you'd like to hear more from Full Frontal, hit subscribe and visit our page for more videos. Or if you'd like to be radicalized, leave YouTube on autoplay.